for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
When Dolph Ziggler goes to the ring, he wants to steal the show. That's the show off.
Tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
What a powerful slam!
Look at this!
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? He put all his weight behind that splash. Oh, man! He had it right on his neck from that German suplex. And he gets out of the way. What an impact from that kick.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the arm.
We're just
Ziggler picks up the win.
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
All across the WWE.